cash crunch of MSME hopefully to be solved. MSME, micro, small and medium enterprises sector, provides employment to a large chunk of population. It has great potential and offers maximum opportunities, but unfortunately suffers from the shortage of funds and cash. Why? Because they supply to big corporations and mostly don't get payments on time. Feel helpless as they don't have enough resources to fight big players. This has crippled the MSME sector. To counter this problem, RBI has introduced TReDS, Trade Reversible Discounting System, a payment mechanism that will have three players: the big corp buyer, MSME seller, an intermediary bank middleman. The seller would issue bill and upload them on an online platform. Buyer would accept it within specified time limit. The bank would discount these bills and make payments to MSME on behalf of corp. Final settlement would be done by corp to bank later. The bank acts as a middleman who takes credit risk. This would ensure easy availability of funds to the MSME sector and prevent their exploitation. Thakurani woes. This is a welcome step towards betterment of MSME sector, which can provide invaluable support towards growth of Indian economy.